I'm Chad Badgerow, director of Ordinary Days, Peppermint Creek's next musical, running January 27th through February 5th. I'm here in New York's Times Square, where Ordinary Days takes place, and today we're going to be visiting some of the locations that are featured in Adam Guan's fantastic musical. So come along and join with us today. All right, I'm here outside the Metropolitan Museum of Art, where all four characters come. Deb and Warren come to meet for the first time, Claire and Jason, to have a day of art. Okay, so I'm here inside the Met, got my pin, see, got my museum plan, so let's see if we can go find some Monet, alright? Now I can truly understand how Deb was feeling. I'm having a hard time finding the Monets. Let's keep looking. It's been about 45 minutes. I'm still looking. Okay, I finally found the Monets. Straight ahead. It's a miracle I actually found it. So that's been a useful trip to the Met, huh?
All right, we are here outside one of the other major places in Adam Guan's Ordinary Days, Aristides. And as it says in the show, it is a freakishly cold winter's day. So we're gonna go inside, check out some of the things that they've got in Aristides, just to see what a New York market is like compared to a Michigan market. I'm here specifically in the cereal aisle because we talk about him having a box of Fruit Loops. So let's go.
Notice here tight aisles, crazy. Here's regular fruit floats. I'm sure we can probably find the regular Fruit Loops. Let's see.
It's kind of fun. I'd like to thank you, Adam, for this little scavenger hunt you're taking us on.
Okay, I actually found them. Here they are.
Alright, so that's our second stop. New York Starbucks, Michigan Starbucks. It's all the same.
No, that's alright. Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Can you have a birthday shirt?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And I wrote the drink down.
Thanks. I should zoom in on the prices. Look how much more expensive the prices are in New York than in Michigan. Sell the merchandise.
So yeah, it's pretty much, this is one of the similar things, not very much different from New York to Michigan. Hey, okay, so one of the other major places in the play, Central Park. So we're here in Central Park, New York, and there's all of the highlights of Central Park. Right here has one little shot. Carriage. We got the city silhouette in the back. Yes, and then let's pan over to this other side. Yeah, the famous sort of angel statue here in the park.
That's where you get the boats.
Yeah, the boathouse right over here.
There's more skyline.
Skyline over on this side too.
That's the building where he was shot. Down there. What was that building's name, Chad?
That's a for you trivia. All right, so we're gonna go on to our next spot in Adam Guan's musical to get a bagel. Okay, we're here at Pick a Bagel, a proper bagel location where we've got some actual real choices about cream cheese. All right. All New Yorkers know that if you're gonna have a real bagel, it takes real cream cheese. Right, Helena, what would be your top choice for cream cheese?
Mine's gonna be baked salmon.
On what kind of bagel?
On a wheat bagel.
Okay, I'm going to go with the sesame bagel with some veggie cream cheese. So we'll come back after we actually get our bagels and then we'll highlight.
Oh yeah,
there's options. Here we go. Again, the highlight really of the bagel being toasted and the excessive amount of cream cheese. That's really what it's about. All right, welcome to New York City. All right, one of the other places to go in New York is to visit the zoo. So here we are, close to the zoo. Our Central Park Zoo.
There's the map of the zoo. Tiny!
It's very tiny.
Oh, and then what does that say there? There's the children's zoo. Can you read that? Yeah. It's a little man dancing with the deers.
Oh, Pam. I think definitely this is good footage. This is great footage. It's great footage. Me and the turtle. Oh. Hey, it's Chad again. We're here on one of the most famous spots in New York City, Broadway! Da-da-da-da! We're going to be heading down Broadway where Claire and Jason walk for one of their unhappier moments in the musical. Ooh, limo.
That's how everyone travels in New York.
They do, everyone.
On Broadway, they have a little bus. It's a big pedestrian area.
So that's it, folks. Thanks for visiting some of the locations here in New York City mentioned in Adam.